the Fly Gals, Fly Girls, three team titles. They swept both divisions in 2018, and that was their last title here at State. Two titles in jazz and one in kick. The Fly Girls are coached by Izzy Beyer, Delaney Magaya, Caitlin Brittenfeld, and their captains Brea Peruvis, Haley Selly, and they'll be dancing to Sweet Disposition. Some more yellow here coming on the floor.
I'm gonna have them text you if there's audio issues.
I wanna thank you again for watching NSPN's live coverage of the 2024 State Dance Tournament. Just a few routines here left in Class A competition. We'll learn who will make it to the finals here later this evening. Then we see Class 2A and 3A beginning around 2 p.m. this afternoon. Target Center, the venue for plenty of state tournament action here in Minnesota. We'll see, of course, the girls and boys, actually the boys state basketball tournament here later this winter.
And here we go.
Looks like we are ready to go here. We will see our next group taking the floor here.
And up next, from Frazee here
in the tunnel, ready to go.
Izzy Beyer, Delaney Matechka, and Caitlin Brighton.
Again, they'll be dancing to Sweet Disposition.
And Bria Paris. Their song, Sweet Disposition. Here they are from Frazee, the Frazee Flyers.
Thank you.
Is the Fly Girls there? Just an upbeat routine there, and we're getting our look at a smaller dance team here versus from St. Cloud Cathedral for ladies on the floor. The contrast between those bigger teams and taking up more space on the floor and these smaller teams and making that impact with smaller numbers. Fun routine there from Free Z. Just a few routines left here in Class A Jazz. New London Spicer hit the floor next. You know, when the Minnesota State High School League was first established in 1960.